Hello! Is this thing on? I actually don't know what latency we're on. Oh no! I did normal! I'll see you guys in 30 seconds! I wasn't paying attention. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, frig. Okay, whatever. Everything's going wrong today. It's fine, though! Alright. Wow! Hello! Alright, let me move myself over here. I'm not scuffed. I'm not scuffed. I would never. Let me make chat a little bit smaller. Shalom, shalom! No! No technical difficulties compilation. And the game's really low. I didn't cheat. Okay, I tried two songs. What is this? This is Dark Souls? What is this? Okay. How's the volume? Oh, I forgot! Also, I'm sorry, Khan. I honestly don't even remember what I was doing last night. What was I doing? I actually went to bed pretty early. Maybe I was sleepy? I'm sorry! Baboon quality? Most? I don't know. What? How's the music? Is it okay? Baboon. Collect? Turds? What? You can get toots and turds? I'm sorry! Alright, let's try the first. Music's good? Okay, thank you. They don't really let you, played a little bit earlier, just to like test and make sure that I knew what I was doing. Honestly, it's a little too easy with the non-inverted. I'm having a blast. I'm way too entertained right now. Sorry if my face looks stupid. Oh crap! I instantly lost it! I'll take a drink to that. No! I was so close. So close? Close. Alright. football game. Old Grey Mare. Eine Kleine. We're baboon? Let's do the baboon. I'm scared. I don't know what this is. Hello? I don't know. I don't know what that is. You'll have to figure it out. Sugar Plum Fairy. Oh, baboons! Baboons! There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average? The average room? Too bad. I'm gonna hit my beverage, my adult beverage. My adult beverage is in the way. my hand keeps moving to the right. I didn't get an A! To unlock the baboon, you need to S-rank 4 different songs. Thank you so much. Now we know what to look for. Okay, how do I spend my toots? How do I spend the toots? Give me a sack. You can afford 1 sack. So this is what prison feels like? What do you mean? Sorry, I just wanted to try it. How do I get the new songs? Let's try this. This is the only thing I can do. Give me a sec. Whoop. Did that do anything? Do Fire and Flames next? I don't know where that is. Wow, that is pretty. My gosh. There's not very many songs. Like, this is it. There's only like, what, 15 songs? That's it. It just goes in a circle. I googled how to get custom songs and it said it's not possible yet. So I saw someone playing this, the One Winged Angel. And I was like, oh my god, I want to play that. But I couldn't find it. Hold on, I'm gonna Google it. Maybe it's like a... Dang it. I don't know where to find it. Do you want O Canada, Tomega? I'll play O Canada for you. I guess we'll just play all the songs and then get out of here. Quick and easy. We're the expert tromboner. I've never heard this song before, I don't think. I'll do you proud, Tomega. Your Canadian monies. Oh my god, that was a little... That was pretty short. It's pretty good. No! I think it would be really hard to get an S. I don't know if we can do the baboon. Ode to Joy. I like this song. On to the next one. It's so beautiful. A tutorial for custom songs? Whee! Hold on. I'll do it after this song. I'm trapped in here already. I don't like when there's light colors on the background. I can't fucking see! Oh sh...
Bad word.
My eyes keep closing because I'm laughing. Oh my gosh! That's cause the key! Ba 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 ba. I see it out of the corner of my eye! Thank you! I'm going cross-eyed! It's been three songs and I'm going cross-eyed! Oh, it's going so fast! All the colors are blending together. That was a lot. Maybe I should move the game over here. I look like a normal person when I look over here. Oh my god, thank you so much! Oh wait, no, I can't put it here. Actually, yeah, looking over here looks better, so... Project Diva? I would kick anyone's ass in any other any other game. Rhythm game. I wish I could play Clone Hero on stream, but I don't feel like getting my guitars. They're kind of buried under statue boxes. Thank you again, Tomega, for contributing to the swear jar, because I was naughty. I don't know what this song is. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna get an S. Oh my god! I keep hitting my adult beverage. Highly recommend this game, though. Got the last note, that's all that matters. I'm going to get this game good. Definitely drink a lot. I'm actually not a fan of Osu. I like the better songs on Osu, because you just have so many things, but the only thing I hate about Project Diva is that it's so, like, I'm really glad I'm not hypersensitive to lights or anything. It's so disorienting because there's no, at least on like Guitar Hero and on this game, you know exactly where the notes are going and where they're going to be. And on things like Project Diva, they're all over the place. All over the place. And it's all like sparkles and all this crap all over the place, and I don't particularly like it. Commonly performed by mariachi bands, this is a national dance of Mexico. And absolutely slaps. Okay. Tears? Okay.
Thank you.
nostalgia music badly still works. Hey! We didn't get an F. We got 159 nasties. Get an S or insult my heritage now! Sight is optional for rhythm games. That's true, I can just listen to it. God save the king. This is also known as Our Country Tis of Thee in the United States. Ah! Let's do Beethoven. I'm sorry, soldier. Sounds like my high school band. Thank you. Well, let's do Beethoven, it'll be fine. Are going cross-eyed from watching this? I know! I'm cross-eyed! Legally cross-eyed right now. Did you compose this yourself? I did! Thank you so much for asking. Alright, let's do Scobbard. Why does it say holy wow? Let's try. Not badly, but enough. So give me a sec while I get my adult drink. Let's go. I don't know how this song goes. You have a lot of faith in me predicting a B on this one. Concentrating so hard. say an E. Holy crap. Yeah, I was gaming! I was being a tromboner. Hold on. Where do you spend toots? Not recognize currency? Unbelievable. Oh, we have to collect the cards, so we're gonna have to spend them anyway. Okay, let's go back. Do some file editing thing. Oh, that's how it was for Clone Hero. Spam click the candle? Hot dog? Bubby. Tromboner cards, let's go! Until you unlock Baboon? Dang it. We got another hot dog! Another Beethoven. Polidoro da Caravaggio. We have so many already! We can do this. I'm playing a gacha game! Let's go! Okay, let's do the tutorial and try to get an S. Wait, what's Are You Ready? To take on these clutch beats. Well, let's do this one. Trombone cards, tromboner. This song sucks. Keep getting perfect. I'm going cross-eyed. didn't do too bad. Suffering from success, exactly. Master mode? Mm-mm. It's not you, it's just a bad game. Thank you for not blaming me. Getting a raging tromboner. Thank you. Doomcore? Blue Danube. Originally considered only a mild success. This Austrian waltz has become of the most popular pieces of music. Hmm. You got the High Priestess, the Sun, the Moon, the World, the Hermit, and the Empress? Interesting. Entirely major arcanas. Hmm. That means it's quite absolute. Those are good cards. I didn't skip all the tutorials. We did the stupid warm-up. Is that an octopus? With wings back there? I'm getting creeped because of the background. Signed up for? Dude. This is a great idea to drink before this. Thank God. I'm having a great time. Oh. That isn't the weirdest song from this game. Hava Nagila. Staple at Jewish. Ooh! This better be that bop song. Gladiators is your theme song? Maybe? Is it? Oh my God. Freaking background's so distracting. It's worse than Project Diva. Holy... That hurt my head. Woo! We just barely made it to OP! Let's go! Hey Lani, after the stream, do you think it would be possible if you sent me a smug-looking image of your model used in the... Oh yeah! I thought I did send it to you. Well, before I forget, let me log in and send it to you now. Which one it was, so have all three. This should be one of these. Also, Nova, thank you so much! Okay. I already have to pee so bad. I've been drinking so much water today. I have a really cool water bottle that always keeps my water cold. Let's watch the coins. Yum 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 yum. Wow, all three stayed. Okay. Also, thank you so much, Beefy, for renewing. Mwah, thank you. Okay. Gladiators. Oh. All right. Let's do this one. I didn't know that's what this song was called. Why did you make me play this? I think this is still better than I could play IRL. Holy crap. I did it. I didn't know if I was gonna do it. Luckily it's short. Water is the adult beverage. I've got a beer and some water. I'm almost done with my second one. I don't think I've done this one. Everybody sing along. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight US, US, US. Yum, 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 yum. Hey! We did it. Skip to my loop. Nice burger in the back there. I know. They're so random. Oh. I'm jamming out now. I like my song better anyway. I can't wait to watch this VOD. To listen to my tromboning. Of course she gets an A on the American anthem. Let's see. Let's go buy some cards. I like the gacha. Gacha's a good part. Only four? Hmm. I'm not playing so I can blink. I'm jealous of you. White baboon! We got him! One of the most powerful tromboner cards. The blue eyes white baboon is a representation of the treble clef as it relates to babi. The Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas baboon. Nice. The heart of the cards, exactly. Dick? Red eyes, black baboon! That was what I always used in Yu-Gi-Oh! I liked doing a red eyes deck. One of the most powerful tromboner cards, the red eyes, black baboon, is a representation of the bass clef as it relates to babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas baboon. No matter what else you do, you've already won the game. Thank you. The pussy? We got the pussy. He's my favorite. I love the pussy. Mozart Music Store? You have so many cards! I must have everything. Oh, you use Red Eyes, Black Baboon, and Yu-Gi-Oh? Yes, I did. If you spam click the base card? Base clef? Hello? It just made it red instead of blue. The base baboon. The other one is a treble baboon. Do I have the treble clef yet? No, it must be next to it, huh? Alright. Between baboons and trombones, maybe they just like baboons. Let's try. Let's do the warm up again. Let's see if we can get an S on here. I'm gonna try really hard. Payment for cheering for Khan during Uno. Lingxi, welcome back! Yes, we got the S! Okay. I'm a tromboner now, Gray! I'll take a drink to that. I can also play the beer bottle. Blowing a tune. Okay, they also recommend the ball game. What are you doing? Take me out to the ball game. Take me out. Na, na, na. You have to get us. Sorry. Hm. 8 minutes until 1 hour. Let's go. I have to pee. The person I saw playing this also had 2 kids, not having a third. Again. Okay, let's see. Let's look at the baboons. It's blue. We did one. Yay. Take my money. Music. Tchaikovsky. Weak tooting? The bussy? Trazon? Immortal guardian spirit tasks with preserving the order of bass and treble clefs. As a guardian spirit unable to eat hot dogs, but imbued with the power of at least 10. How many do we have? We're missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. This is something too. It bounced. Hello? Oh, eh? That's another boss! So once we do the bass boss and the treble boss, then we can do this one! There's so much to do! So many secret things in this game. Holy mama. There's a bass one, there's that one. Is there anything for hot dogs? Oh! Ew. All duplicates. This is definitely the wackiest. Thank you. What do the gross turds do? What is this? I just like how colorful they are. Goodbye, the Boosie. I'll drink to that. Me too. Gross. Okay. What? Greetings, noble tromboner. Thank you for summoning me. My name is... Well, maybe some things are best kept secret for now. I'll assume you summoned me on purpose and weren't just mindlessly clicking the chaos candle? Well... What say you, noble tromboner? Greetings. Only an inquisitive soul would find me here. Do you seek to become the trombone champ? Yes. Buddy, do you even really know what a trombone champ is? Yes. Hmm? Are you just saying what you think I want to hear? Or are you for real? Well, maybe it doesn't matter. The baboons will show you the way. I can help you become the trombone champ, but I need magic to do so. And my magic requires sacrificing tromboner cards. Why does my magic require you to sacrifice tromboner cards, you ask? It's best not to ask questions like this. Just go with the flow. So, will you agree to help me? Yes, sir? Excellent! Ha 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 ha! Yes! I currently require one Barty, one G Mizzy, and one Glizzy. Can you give me these cards? Nope. I shouldn't... Of course it was the ones that I, like, frickin' sacrificed. This is a drinking stream. Exactly. Also, Namo-san, thank you so much. I never looked until, like, I finally looked and I was like, that must be the candle. What did the turds do? I'm so confused. Baboon facts? A group of baboons is called a troop? I actually have to pee so bad. Honestly, it's been an hour. It's time to get out of here. Thank you guys so much for coming to watch these songs with me. I'll try to get better and we'll play again. We'll just make it another drinking stream so everyone of age. I just want to let you know my lips are mad plump. Let's go! I told you! It's so great! And even afterwards, like, your lips are still, like, really, like, smooth. Like, hours after, it's really nice. You've got to watch what you say. What did you do? Let's see. I've got a raging jump. Let's go! Can I recommend other games? On Discord! Let's go! Okay, everybody, I'm gonna get out of here. Is anyone else streaming before I end? Let's see if there's a redirect. Thank you guys so much for contributing to the swear jar. Thank you so much, because I definitely was naughty. Hopefully the VOD is just as fun as the stream was, if not better. Today's emoji. Let's see if there's a trombone. No, trumpet maybe. Yeah, it's not a trombone, but it's a trumpet. What is your favorite instrument, regardless of if you can play it or not? There we go. There's today's question. Don't answer it now. Wait until the stream is over. Refresh your page and write it in the comment section. How did you like that one? That was my announcer voice. Good night, everybody. I will see you all Monday. So not tomorrow, but Monday. Tomorrow, I'm going to try and be productive because I am going on another vacation in... Oh my god, like a week and a half. I am very excited. So I'll need to have some videos ready. So we're gonna have more ASMR. Alrighty, so there is our question. The trumpet. What is your favorite instrument, regardless of whether you can play it or not? I will see you all on Monday night at 8 p.m. I have to pee. Good night, everybody! Goodbye! Bye-bye! Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.